And now here are the final results in the ice dance. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer are the champions. They're going to the World Championships. Caitlin Weaver, Andrew Poggi are next. Han McCurdy and Carreno complete the top three. All three going to the World Championships in Gothenburg, Sweden in March. Now let's get to Brenda Irving.
Well, Scott, for months now, a lot of people have been saying that this national title belonged to Tessa and Scott. But how does it feel to finally punch the ticket and get it done?
Well, it feels great. You know, it was a great crowd out there, and we're so excited to be national champions. It was definitely a goal of ours, and it's just amazing for us to achieve it this early in our career.
Well, we're just a couple of months out from the World Championships. So where is your skating right now, and how do you feel heading into the Worlds?
I certainly think we're on track. We have a long way to go before Worlds, building speed and power into the programs, and of course, always more emotional. But we're ready. We're excited to go home and work on everything and get the feedback from this week. It should be great.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Scott.
Brenda, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer, international juggernauts in the ice dance, their very first Canadian title. The BMO Canadian Championships will continue.